for the host, by the way. I think I heard your plink, but I didn't see it. But oh my god, technology indeed. But thank you for the host. I'm a little late as always because my brain is blob and I forgot to answer when I see things. But thank you so much for that. We back, yay! Awesome. Okay. Oh my god, James, you found it! Yay, that's awesome! Thank you so much.
Be
Yeah, cause baby, your love is not for me. That is sort of Brave from Emma Gunn. If you do not know Emma, be sure to go check out Emma. And I'm feeling B-R-A-V-E. Got thunder running through my feet. A confidence is far inside me. I want to do another one from hers too that I need to practice a little bit more. Forest fire, da-dum, da-dum, occupy. Maybe this one.
Oh,
Your stream was a mess, but we like it that way. I get that. I get that. You're at the right place to see a lot of mess happening. My brain is a blob. I don't know where that came from, the term of blobs, but it just is a thing because my brain is a mess all the time and my stream is a mess all the time. Because, yeah, things happen and I have no control about things, you know? Buttons and stuff, technology, Streamlabs. A lot of things happen all the time. Welcome into the mess as well. yeah, we do have another channel where we do some gaming and variety and art and things. All the other things than music. Thank you, Hansa. And yeah, I do not know you, I think. Do I know you? Let me go give you a follow. Did you do music? Or games? Oh, I see some. I am a fish. I think Pink was talking about that before. Thank you so much for the raid. I'll definitely have a look. Glad Hansa knows so many people that I don't, so I can discover new talent streamers. Thank you so much for being so kind. And yes, thank you, Hansa, for Hansa knows too many people. Well, not too many. You can never know too many people, but Hansa knows so many people. Hansa, you're awesome. Thank you so much for bringing all the people here. Piscotti as well. Thank you so much for the raid. And we definitely can do some original song called Waves. Piscotti is a regular on Courtney and Leah's stream. Oh my God. Courtney and Leah are awesome. I love their music. They are amazing. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been there. I definitely have to stop by again, but oh my God, time's brain blup. But it's so good to meet you. Welcome in. I hope you are having a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful weekend and a wonderful day. And we can definitely do some waves. That is an original song that I wrote about being a mermaid. Well, not being a mermaid, but being a mermaid. Scotty is an absolute angel. Oh, that's awesome. We all always love angels here and kind people and mermaids and merfolks and merpeople and everyone actually, but not everyone, only kind people. But yeah, you're all welcome to be here. Thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. And we can definitely do some waves. This is an original song about waves. Well, no. I don't know what it's about. I've written it, but I don't know what it's about, so. Anyway, do you want to put the piano or with the guitar? Because I think we can do both, but I'm used to playing with the guitar. Words. That's where I recognize the user's name from. You follow my channel already? Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, we do some music. This is actually the first thing I started ages ago, streaming music and practicing my music practices online. And now we're here. Guitar will be lovely. Okay, cool. We can do some guitar. Oops. Oh, let's see that this is not too far. Yeah, my mouse is on the other side of the piano, so it's always like, I can't reach it, it's too far away. But yeah, this is on Waves. I hope you enjoy this original song. Normally I do it on Kappa 2, but I kind of lost my cable, so I don't know where that went. So we're just going to do it without cable today. Like the waves strolling on the sea, the wind is always there. Without it, I can't breathe. I'm like the waves, always so free. Nothing will ever stop me, not even love. You know I flee. We're not the same as how those stories go. I don't wanna turn to rubbers, baby. Stories never done. guitar is too slow. Although I always wave on a different plane, I can't be without you, my love and my friend. We're like the waves with all our ups and downs. We're like the waves, a force of nature on its own. Music transition, yeah. The mouse, I can't reach it. Thank you for the clap, and thank you so much for that raid. Feel free to take a look at our song list if you want to hear something else. And thank you for requesting an original. That is super kind of you, thank you so much. Oh my god, what was that? That was a stress breathing. I get nervous all the time. And then my brain gets even bloppier, so. So yeah, that was called Waves. Next up, we've got some Wrecking Ball, and you give love. Oh my god, hands up! Thank you for gifting us up to Biscotti! Thank you so much! Do you want to hear, we will bump your song up, too. Thank you so much for that gift. Also, we will play Wrecking Ball in a bit. But we're first gonna do You Give Love, Badney. For the one and only Hamzy. And enjoy the lurk indeed. Go get some lunch and a blanket. But thank you so much for listening and for lurking. And go get some lunch and bring me some too, because I haven't had dinner yet and I'm hungry. But what are you gonna get for lunch? You give love a bad name. And thank you so much, Hamza, for that gift up to Biscotti. And thank you so much, Biscotti, for the raid. If you're not following Biscotti yet, friends, be sure to do so. I saw streaming I Am a Fish, which is a funny game, I think, right? Or is it not? I saw Pink talking about it before. I haven't played it yet, though. I want lunch, but it's 10 p.m. I want lunch, but it's almost 10 p.m. It's only 9 p.m., though, but I'm hungry, I haven't had dinner yet. So after stream, the first thing I'm gonna do is get food. I'm eating some salmon later with some cheese. Cheese with what is the word? Not salt. but with like, I don't know what the word is, damn it. Sorry for the damn it. But it's cheese with Hamza! Thank you for the restop! That's too much. Thank you, but thank you for being for resubbing for 11 months. Thank you. Have a good lunch, and I want breakfast on midnight. Yeah, I get that. Me too. Always breakfast, always food. We need another sound for the next song. This is actually how my sound was earlier. It was not because of piano, but it sounded like that when I recorded it. That was a lot wrong before stream today. I don't know which sound to pick to take for this one. ones that if you'd like to get another song in, feel free to put one in, one more in.
An angel's smile is what you sell. You promised me heaven and put me through hell. Chains of love got a hold on me. When passion's a prison, you can't break free. And oh, you're a loaded gun, yeah. And oh, there's nowhere to run. No one can save me, the damage is done. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad name, bad name. Play my cards, you played your game. You give love a bad name, bad name. You give love a bad name. Paint your smile, paint,
oh, wait, that's a wrong chord.
Paint your smile on your lips, blood red nails on your fingertips. A schoolboy's dream, you act so shy. Your very first kiss was your first kiss goodbye. And oh, oh, you're a loaded gun, yeah. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame. You give love a bad name, bad name. Play my cards, you played your game. You give love a bad name, bad name. You give love a bad name. Shot through the heart.
Sorry for the chord, Samzi, but thank you so much for the raise up. If you want another song, feel free to take a look as always. Next up, we're gonna go do some Wrecking Ball for Miley Cyrus. For Pink. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the song.
Here is our song list, by the way, if you do want to request a song. We are still streaming for about 55 minutes-ish, and then I'm going to go get dinner. So fill up that queue if you want to hear something. If not, I still have some songs that I want to play as well. But feel free to take a look at our 660 song list-ish, and see if there's something in there that you would like to hear today.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love no one could deny. No, don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Put you higher in the sky, and now you're not coming down. It slowly turned, you let me burn, and now the ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break you out. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. I never meant to start a war. Just wanted you to let me in. And instead of using force, I guess I should have let you in. Never meant to start a war. Just wanted you to let me in. Guess I should have let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. Never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break you off. All you ever did was wreck me. I came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I just closed my eyes and swam. Left me crouching in the blazing fall. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. That was some wrecking ball for you, Pink. I hope you enjoyed that song. And if you want to hear something else, feel free to put it in our chat. And yes, mod love to all of them, amazing mods. I saw James here, I saw Zolotus here, I saw Hamza here. Thank you so much, friends, for being here with me. And also, thank you so much to all the lurkers and everyone who's requesting a song and just staying here listening. Thank you so much. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. What shall we do next? Maybe this one. We could try that one. And maybe that one too.
Jeez, damn it.
Violent Crimes. From Damien Rice. Ooh, we got some little talks from Monster Man. Thank you, Big. Little talks. Also, Hamza, if you still want to put a song in the queue for the gifts up or the resub. I don't know what you give love and bad name was, but Bing, do you want it with the piano or with the guitar? The little talks. I don't like walking around this old and empty house. Do 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 do. Piano? Okay. This sound or another one? Sounds good? Okay, sure. Let's do it. I don't like walking around this old and empty house. So hold my hand and walk with me, my dear. And that was the wrong lyric, but I walk with you, my dear. The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see you this way. Cause though the truth may vary this, she will carry our body safe to shore. Do 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 do. Hey.
Sure.
That was some little talks from monsters of monsters and men. Of monsters and men. Do 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 do. I'm looking for my creepy sound. Found it. We still had the original up. I didn't see that. Oh no. The past songs were not originals. But you probably noticed that. This is a song from Ellie Mac Music. You might have seen her stream already. If you're not familiar with Ellie Mac, be sure to go give her a follow. She's an amazing musician. And this is one of her songs called Hans Castle.
I fought so hard to keep it all buried, far beneath the surface of my skin, running fast away from the past, till I learned to let it all back in. I was so afraid for so long of all these emotions, until gradually I freed myself by swimming through the ocean. I've been living in a haunted castle, searching for the windows and doors. An illusion fills my mind, so uncertain and unsure. The mask is fading now as I look in the mirror. I catch a glimpse of you and arrive another detour. Starting to make peace with my demons, the ones that haunt me in my sleep. Playing hide and seek these lessons they teach as I ride these waves of fear and grief. I was so afraid for so long of all these emotions, until gradually I freed myself by swimming through the oceans. I've been living in a haunted castle, searching for the windows and doors. An illusion fills my mind, so uncertain and unsure. The mask is fading now as I look in the a glimpse of you and derive another detour. I was so afraid for so long of all these emotions, until gradually I freed myself by swimming through these oceans. I've been living in a haunted castle, searching for the windows and doors. An illusion fills my mind, so uncertain and sure. The mask is fading now. As I look in the mirror, I catch a glimpse of you and arrive at another detour. That was some Haunted Castle from Ellie Mack, also a wonderful musician and singer-songwriter on this thing called Twitch. So for more music, go give her a follow at Ellie Mack Music, I think is her Twitch name. And yeah, that was a little life learn of that. Oh, I don't know if I know this actually, but I've heard it a few times, I think. Enjoy the lurking, thank you for the lurking. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche. I heard my mom singing it, I think, as well. But I know the first lines, and then I'm like, what is it like? Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, na, 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 na. Yeah, I don't know how it goes, but I want to learn it. But it's a beautiful song. I don't know if I know the next one either, so let's keep that life learn on. If you do still have songs that you want to hear, though, our song list is still open for about 30 minutes. After that, we are going to raise someone, because I need food. But, yeah. Thank you so much for the resub. Do you want to hear a song? Thank you, Clever, for the resub in. How are you doing? It's good to see you. Hello, hello, hello. How are you doing?
When I was a young girl, my father took me to the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up.
You're having a lunch break now? Have a good lunch break. I'm hungry. I need to get some dinner soon. But have a wonderful lunch break. Thank you so much for spending your lunch break with us. I hate the original of the song, but this is good. Okay, good. Because I'm live learning it, because I've heard it a few times, but I don't know it that much.
To see a marching band.
I will open up.
He said, son, when you grow up, will you be the savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that I have planned made? 'Cause one day I'll leave you a phantom to leave you in the summer, to join the black parade. When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned? Sometimes I get the feeling she's watching over me, and other times I feel like I should go. I don't know how this verse go, but we'll carry on, we'll carry on. And too young and I'm gone, believe me, your memory will carry on, we'll carry on. In my heart I can't contain it, the answer won't explain it. I don't know how to go for the rest. I'm gonna skip this now, cause I don't know how to do it. Oh, 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 whoa. Do, 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 do. We can do carrying on indeed. Carrying on, yes. Thank you so much, by the way, for the recap. The melody of the part is really fast. It doesn't match the first part. Oh, okay. Whoops. Whoops. The first part, Queen-like adventure, and then it just turns into a regular emo song like, I had an idea they couldn't live up to. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't really, I've heard it a few times. I don't really know it, but. Just rewrite and make it not suck. Okay, I'll try. I'll try that. I need to drink a little bit because my hungry stomach is like screaming for food, and I'm like, no, you just gotta wait like 30 minutes more and then I'll make you food. Your stomach is like a little kid. If it wants food, it wants food now. Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. Lord, I just don't care. You got to love and need to see me through. Sometimes it seems like sometimes it seems that this gone is just too rough, and things go wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems that life is just too much. You got to love, I need to see me too. You got love, yeah, you got love. it's just no good. Sooner or later in life, the things you love, you lose. But you got to love, I need to see me through. You got to love, you got to love, yeah, you got to love. You got to love, you got to love, yeah, you got to love. Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air, 'cause I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. You got to love, I need to see me through. You got to love, you got to love, yeah, you. Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. You got to love, I need to see me through.
I don't have the hands eating emoji for throwing hands up in the air. That is true, I don't have it. Should I get it? Should I get it before the Streamfest happens? Because we maybe can get that one, maybe. If I find where to find it, if I know where to find it on the BTTV. Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Thank you for requesting the echo as well. It's time for Streamfest! Yes, it's time for Streamfest! I'm super excited. I'm gonna do cosplay, but I'm not 100% sure what yet, to be honest. But we'll see what we'll do. We'll see. You should dress up like Danny. That would be hilarious, but I don't know. I can't dye my hair anymore. In brown, it's not brown. Get a wig and bangs. Okay, I get a wig with bangs. I could also get a dino costume. I don't know where to get a dino costume, but I could like go look for a dino costume. Or I could just turn my face into a dino face. And the green toy guitar. Oh my god. Maybe I can paint my ukulele into green. That would be really funny though. Should all dress like Danny for Halloween. Yes, everyone does like one outfit from the EP, from the chameleon one, and from the videos. one outfit from each. Or everyone does like a unicorn or a dinosaur, right? Just bangs and riot dresses and noodles for arms.
that's hilarious, clever. That's like a really good idea, though. It's a really good idea. You're giving me some ideas now.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here till the moment you're gone. You hold me without touch. You keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your rain. But you're on to me, though over me. You love me 'cause I'm fragile. When I thought that I was strong, but you touched me for a little while, and all my fragile strength is gone. You're on to me and all over me. I live here on my knees as I try to make you see that everything I need is here on the ground. But you're neither friend nor foe. I can't seem to let you go. The one thing that I still know is that you're keeping me. You're on to me and all over me. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long.
That was some Gravity from Sarah Bray. Beautiful song. Beautiful song. I love the Spinsies from Carrie Anne. They are so good. I love them. 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 The second star to the right. Something always brings me back to you. Something always brings me back to you, the second star to the right.
Mm.
The second star to the right shines in the night for you, to tell you that the dreams you plan really can come true.
Did you know that the Lost Boys are really really vampires?
They are?
Oh my god, that makes sense actually.
The second star to the right shines with a light as rare. And if it's never land you'll need, its lights will lead you there. Go think a little star so I know where you are, gleaming in the skies above. Lead me to the one who loves me.
Just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim.
Dorino singing.
When our journey's through, each time we say goodnight, we'll thank the little star that shines the second from the right. The second star to the right shines in the night for you, to tell you that the dreams you plan really can come true. The second star to the right shines with the light that's rare. And if it's never lent you need, this light will lead you there. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming in the dip-a-dip-a-ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-da. Hey. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. If you do want to hear a song before we end up, the moment is now, because we have like 30 minutes before 9 o'clock. We will be back tomorrow around... I will open up, yes. There's nothing much to open up to, because my door is already a little bit open, because I can hear my dad downstairs, probably playing FIFA. The FBI is here, oh no! Run, Clever! Run! Yeah. The second star to the right. Wait, that's left. That's right. Runs away. Well, let's all run away for the FBI. But it's the FBI, so can we run from the FBI? Is that even a thing that is possible? I don't know. Well, there's probably people that do that, but why would we do that? Gotta get back to work. Thanks for lunch break. for lunch break, fun people. Thank you, Clever, for being here at your lunch break. I hope you have a good day and good luck with the work. You can do it. Mer people can do everything you believe in. You can do it. We believe in you. We believe in you. Thank you. Have a good day. And maybe see you later somewhere. I don't know. What day is it? I don't know. Maybe see you on Discord or something. Bye. Have a good work day. You can do it. Yes, you can. Just do it. Isn't that something like that? I don't know. But yeah. 12 more minutes and then I'm gonna go eat because I'm hungry. We can do some Dear Mr. President. We definitely can do some Dear Mr. President. I smell food though. I'm getting hungry now. Do do do. Thank you.
I gotta eat, that's true. I definitely gotta eat. But I'm waiting for 10-11 more minutes, because then we're 9 o'clock. I really wanted to play music today, and I was got a little bit upset when the things weren't working, because I really wanted to play music today. But I'm glad that we still had a bit more time, and that it wasn't just a 2-hour stream, because then there wouldn't be time after that. But because we were early, it worked. Yay. We still play some music, I'm happy.
Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me.
Boop your back, Hamza.
Let's pretend we're just two people and you're no better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street?
Oh.
On the street. Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why? Dear Mr. President, are you a lonely boy? Were you a lonely, lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cells while you pave the road to hell. What kind of father might take his own daughter's rights away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when the mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? Let me tell you about how I minimum wage with a baby on the way. Let me tell you about hard work, rebuilding your house after bombs took them away. Let me tell you about hard work, building a bed out of a cardboard box. Let me tell you about hard work, hard work, hard work. You don't know nothing about hard work, hard work, hard work. Do you sleep at night? How do you walk with your head held? Dear Mr. President, you'd never take a walk with me. Would you?
That was some Dear Mr. President.
a lovely song. Thank you for that requesting. And thank you for the clap, Hamzy.
Arigato gozaimashita.
Okay, we're good. But what Firefox, why are you opening? No, I don't need you. Things to click on your PC. Thank you, Hunter.
I always need a time on my own. I never thought I'd need you there when I cry. And the days feel like years when I'm alone. The bed where you lie is made up on your side. When you walk away, count the steps that you take. Do you see how much I need you right now? Will you? The pieces of my heart, I'm missing you when you're gone. Face I got to know, still missing too when you're gone. The words I need to hear, that always gets me through the day. It makes it okay, I miss you. Everything that you do, when you walk away, count the steps that you take. Do you see how much I need you right now? When you're gone, the pieces of my heart, I'm missing you when you're gone. Face I came to know, he's missing too. All the words I need to hear. I miss you. We were made for each other, out here forever. I know we will. Yeah, yeah. And all I ever wanted was for you to know. Everything I do, I give my heart and soul. I can hardly breathe, need to feel you here with me. When you're gone, the words I came to know, I'm missing you. Do 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 do, I need to hear, will always get me through the day. And make it okay, I miss you.
Watch out. Oops, sorry. That's my stomach saying, go eat. What shall we do as a last song for tonight? What is a good song for ending on? Oops. I'm the bad guy. Fuck song, maybe. No. No fuck song. We need a redemption for that. Don't want to. No. No. Goodbye, you look happy and healthy, not me. If you even dare to ask. We could maybe do some Don't Think Twice. That was the one that I don't remember. Whoops. Whoopsie. Do. Maybe this one. Nope. Thank you. Brain, what you doing? What are you doing now? Is it the way I talk sweet? The way my skin is soft? Or how I can be a bitch, make you keep your fingers crossed. Is it the way that I praise you, the way that I please you, or how fast I change my mind and get scared that I might leave you? Could spend your whole life, but you couldn't describe what makes a woman. She's always been a perfect mystery. Could spend your whole life, but you couldn't describe what makes a woman. That's what makes a woman to me. Is it the way I cut my hair and put no makeup on? I feel most beautiful doing what the F I want. Is it that my intuition is never really off? I need tissues for my issues and band-aids for my heart. Could spend your whole life, but you couldn't describe what makes a woman. She's always been a perfect mystery. Could spend your whole life, but you couldn't describe what makes a woman. That's what makes a woman to me. Oh, oh, oh. Is it the way we keep this whole world turning in a pair of heels? Yeah, that's what makes a woman. That was Katy Perry, Makes a Woman. And I think we are going to raid now. Who shall we raid, friends? Who shall we raid? who's live? That might be a better question. I saw James went live. So James is one of our wonderful mods in here. If you do not know James, be sure to go give James some love. So we could go raid some I cannot speak. We can go raid James. Unless you have another person you would like to raid, we could always discuss it. You know. I see a Paul is live. I see a Pinky is live. I see a Moon is live. I see Duncan is live. I see so many people live. Ooh. So I would say maybe we should put up a poll. And you decide who we're gonna raid. Thank you so much for being here. You are awesome. Thank you so much for lurking. Thank you so much for requesting songs. Thank you so much for the raid, Biscotti. If you're not following Biscotti, be sure to do so. If you're not following all my amazing mods, be sure to do so. Thank you so much for hanging around and being awesome. You are awesome. And thank you for being here. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone who hosted, but because of the things after the going out, it didn't work. So thank you so much for that. Who raid? Pinky. Paul. Moon. James. And who is the last one we maybe can go read? Go read? Go raid. Read. Mimi is also live. Mimi is an amazing musician. Miali music. But yeah, we have people doing music and we have people doing Oxenfree. Moon is doing Oxenfree. I have no clue what that is, but it's a first playthrough. James is doing it, just talking. And everyone else is doing music. So yeah, go vote. Can we raid James? He's live now. Yes, vote in the poll. But my preference is James because he's an awesome mod, just like you and just like everyone else in here that is a mod. You are amazing. I can't do anything without you. But vote for whoever you want to go see. And thank you so much for being here. And mod love to you all. And love to you all who has been lurking, who has been listening, who has been requesting songs. Brain. Thank you for the bits, Pink. And thank you for the resubs and the gift subs, Hamzi and Clever. Thank you. You are all awesome. And thank you for all the hosts. And thank you for being amazing. And if you don't follow all the amazing people yet, be sure to do so. Bye. Have a lovely weekend. Yes, have a lovely weekend. We will be back tomorrow. We will be back tomorrow at 2 or 3 p.m.-ish. I'm not sure what time yet, but I'll let you know on the Discord. Hamza, shush. Everyone should go follow Hamza, too. Yeah, we will be live tomorrow with some music at 2 or 3 p.m. Central Europe time. And then also around 9-ish p.m. with some Dead for Daylight. So if you would like to join in with some Dead for Daylight, apparently it's free now. You can play it for free, is what I read in Bogdan's Discord, I think. So be sure to join if you would like to. We are going to play some Dead by Daylight on tomorrow evening at 9 p.m. And yes, join us on the Discord for all the updates. I'll also post TikToks every day a TikTok. So if you'd like to see some content, you can find it there. I hope to start doing some YouTube in the near future again. But yeah. And if you want to stay connected or want to talk about things, you can follow me everywhere. I have every social media that's possible, I think. Well, not everything, but most things. You can find that there. It's more than 50% off during this Halloween. Oh, I did not know that. Okay, that is good. If you would like to join us in that for Left 4 Dead or Dead by Daylight tomorrow, be sure to join us tomorrow in stream on the other channel. And thank you so much for watching. We are going to raid James, because James is awesome. If you do not know James, he has been here before, and he's now live. I cannot speak, but he's apparently still lurking. Thank you, James. James is a wonderful, wonderful friend, and also amazing streamer, a super kind person, and also wonderful beginning musician, and so much more. So if you haven't seen James' stream yet, be sure to go share all the love there right now. Here are all our raid calls. Be sure to go share some love, some love to our wonderful mod James, and wonderful, wonderful, wonderful friend. And yeah, words. I don't know words. Words. Brain. We're planning for another stream fest and discussing ideas. So we are going to go say hi to James, and share love. See you there, friends. See you there.